The participants in the group shot lined up in the form of a horse's head. And not some abstract, but a very specific riding horse named Devil, by Major Frank J. Brewer, the commander of this unit.